try out my new auger. Hell yeah. Alright, first ice. Too much interference. On, got one. Got my first tiger trout, baby. Or, yeah. It's a brook. Oh. It's a little guy. It's beautiful, though. Am I recording? Yeah. I'm recording. Hey, let me get you in there. Nice. Heck yeah. You don't need wax worms. Try. I got one coming after it right now. I got one on it. He's like right there with it.
All right, good, good. I'm gonna start recording it so that ain't no problem. All right. Might be dangerous getting some bites. You already caught one. If you catch it on camera, I'm gonna get it. I think he's marking some. Marking some, Angel?
There's some marking, but they just went off the screen now. Up there, back on it now. They're coming up to it. It's coming up to it.
Coming up to it.
It's all over the jig.
All right, man. Congrats.
Thank you, brother.
He's using a, what are you using here?
Garmin. A Garmin Striker 4.
And you're seeing that right there, right? Oh, yeah. You see the flashing guys? He's going around it.
There, it's coming up. See, it just came up to it. See, this is the jig here. Up there, it's all over it.
Oh, it's all over. Here we go. Here we
come go. On. Just need that bite. They're interested.
Very interested, huh?
Oh, they're coming up after it. I'm raising it. They're coming up. Oh, they're staying there. I'm coming back to them.
Come on, baby. They don't want to bite when I'm recording. Can I use your drill?
Yes, sir.
That's a beautiful drill you got.
Thank you, brother.
Look at that, guys. He cut that shit in half. So he would never have to wait. And he's using a drill. K2 drill or the K drill thing?
It's not K drill. It's just it's a Eskimo auger with the Milwaukee drill and then the clam auger plate.
Right on, man. Is it powerful too?
It's all right. Trick. I need to get new batteries. Those batteries are old, so it's kind of dying out a little bit, but
after the next fish, do you mind showing me how to use it real quick?
Yeah, you're good, brother. I'll show you.
Are they still just swimming around?
I'm not even marking any no more.
What's your depth?
6.5 feet. They're coming back out to it.
6.5 feet. All right. Nice work. Okay. Come on, baby.
Oh, they're coming back up to it again.
Anything happen when you leave it dead? Are they trying to, like...
Something, I mean, they're not coming at it at all when it's dead. They stop coming to it. It's when I start jigging is when they come back to it.
I wonder if you raise it up. Are you in the bottom?
I'm, like, about a half foot from the bottom, but that's where they're at. That's what they're marking.
Up. Let's see what happens if you keep it steady at a couple of feet above. I was catching them at the other lake about 4 feet off the bottom.
I'm right at 4 feet right now. But there's nothing even marking right there. They were coming up to it when it was down low, right in there. Let's see if we get more come up. See, it's marking again. Oh, I just had a bite. There's one marking up at about 4.5 feet. Oh, they're all over it. Come on, just get it.
Just get it.
I know there's a big ass crack.
This sucks, man. Every time I record, they stop.
They ain't hitting right now.
I'll come back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so
Let me show you real fast.
You want to make another hole and show me as an example somewhere just so you have a hole?
Yeah, I was gonna make another one real fast. Right. This one, like, you gotta just keep going up and down with it because it's fucking being stupid. This battery just, it wants to just die. So you just, this is the thing, you just pull it here and towards you.
Just pull it, that's
yeah,
it.
Or
that's
use a thumb. It's deep right here.
Serious? Holy shit.
Yeah. I have another battery too, just in case.
Dude, you're not gonna need this for a while, are you?
No, I'll be fine right now. Went up about a foot from there to here. Well, I got a foot deeper. Yeah, just do that a couple times. The battery's fucking, I charged them last night too. Did you get that on film? I think I was looking at you too. I got my camera going. Yeah, I know I was going to get it the other night, but didn't make it to Cabela's. There's a couple of them right here marking on the finder, the fish finder. Oh, that one swooped right up to me.
Meow.
You got one? I know my blade. I bought a sharpener. I didn't sharpen them. Yeah. It's nice so far. Yeah. I'll make that hike again. I don't have any worms on it. Just a soft plastic. I'm professional with it. Got another one. Oh, bitch, he got off. Yeah. Dude, they're fucking marking like crazy right here. Yeah, in between 6 and 3 feet. Oh, bitch, they're fucking nibbling on my shit. You got one? Look at this little beauty. He's pretty. Number two, baby, you on the board now? Oh, nice, I got... Oh, look at that, first fucking tiger trout ever. Very pretty. Thank you. Woo! But what's that? This crack right here is calling my name. Oops. Ooh. I dropped my shit and I knocked off some more of my paint off my tickle stick. It is. Whatever, I gotta fucking piss again. Should've brought my ice cleats. Am I recording? I sure am.